For the next step, you're going to need your fabric, a sewing gauge, which is like a mini ruler, fabric marker, or colored pencil. What you are going to do is take your sewing gauge, put it even with your one line along your selvage edge. This is your selvage edge. And you're going to measure in 6 inches from your marker or colored pencil line. At that point, you're going to make a little mark. You are then going to do the same thing on the other side. Measure in 6 inches from this side, the colored pencil line or marker line. Measure 6 inches, put a mark. This section between these two marks is going to be your opening. You are not going to sew there. Show this step to Ms. Hoffman.